also developing country, and everything is developing day by day. And so the waste is also increasing day by day. So we want an idea that we can separate on them and think near our houses, so that we can make the recycling process more efficient. The process starts by the collection of garbage from the houses, or buildings, or villages. Then this is all waste we will dump into the dumping, where the people will be separating manually all the waste which can be separated and can be and sent to the recycling. Afterwards, the waste will come to the conveyor belts and the stage will come where a huge pan will be there, which will separate all the lighter materials and the heavier materials. Heavier materials will go to the respective recycling, and lighter materials will go for the further process. Here a stage will come where a strong electromagnet will be there, which will be separating all the metals and other materials will go for the further process. Here one cylinder will be there,